my goodness. Welcome back in, ladies and germs. Hello, guys! Welcome back in! Chewbacca was twerking. May the twerk be with you! He sure enough was. He sure enough was. Shoot. He's all about that twerk, 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 twerk. Come on back in. This hurts my nose so bad. What's happening? What's happening, Cordelian? Y'all. That hurts my nose so bad. Hold on, I'm entering in over here so y'all can see split screen once again. You see what it's doing? It hurts. Just that little bit of time. My goodness. So y'all have to deal with the no makeup. I just wish I would have been able to have it on all night. You know how some things work and some things don't, and I'm totally out of coffee, but I have no more made downstairs. So that stinks, but that's okay. We are back, guys. We've only got 9 left until all prizes are activated. Miss Whitney Jackson, are you here? Hello, hello. Oh, let me get Dottie. Let me get the dots. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good girl, just sweet girl. How to get the dots. Hello, welcome back in, guys. Welcome back in. Oh, I gotta make sure I share this to my other pages as well. And also, Teresa, can you share this second live off of my YouTube to my original page as well? Thank you. Oh my goodness. I'm so ridiculous. Almost. Are y'all coming in here? Can y'all see me? Can y'all hear me okay? Get hooked up from the shuckagon? Did Teresa get hooked up from the shuckagon? What do you mean? What do you mean? Did she get hooked up from the shuckagon? What's a shuckagon? All right. We're back. Good. I'm good. Okay. Perfection. Let me see if Whitney said open, if not on. I still have these I need to put up too. Yes, it says open, if not on. And she got the brilliance bracelet and the shining faith necklace. I'm so excited about the shining faith. I think everyone is. It was such a hot piece that went super fast. And they knew that, so they were able to get more in stock. to bring it back. But again, this one is not going to last as long as the summer catalog. It's only while supplies last or through June 1st. There you are, Whitney. Hello, hello, ha. I hope you are good this evening. And thank you for your patience as it got to your turn. Are you excited about the new catalog, girl? I think we all were like shell-shocked, like I said before. Legit. Legit. Sorry, y'all. I didn't clean this all the way up before I left. But it's not as much as it was. It's only a little bit. So we have 9 oysters left until all prizes are activated. If anybody else wants to get in, we do have triple pods activated because we activated double megas tonight. Well, Kim did. She went in there and did that for us. And I mean, every one of y'all helped, obviously, because we couldn't have even gotten that close without every one of you guys. So thank you, each and every one of you. But it's triple pods per oyster claimed all night. And Sierra has a necklace named after her. No, it's Sarah. It's the Sarah necklace, not Sierra. Did I miss something? Did I miss something? Sierra, Miss Jackson. Ooh. Whitney is her sister, but she won't let me sing her the song because she doesn't want to take it from her. Yesterday was your birthday. Happy, happy belated birthday, girl. Happy belated birthday. The Sierra, tell me which one the Sierra necklace is, because now I'm confused. Now I am confused. Here we go, Whitney. Woo! God bless America. Listen, calm it down. Yes, make sure you are also, oopsie, not wanting to block. Okay. Wait, am I here? Okay, wait. Okay. Bless it. Why is it freezing up on me? What did I do? What did I do? Okay. Bless it. Thank you, Garlene. First one. Make sure you don't share into groups, everybody, or else you'll automatically get disqualified from being able to win a free setting. Why is this doing this? Dear goodness. Okay. There's one. And number 2, technically you sang that song for me first. She didn't know anything about pearls until I showed her. No way. Did I really? Whitney, Miss Jackson. Ooh, number 2. Really? How long ago was that I sung that song to you? Well, goodness gracious. There's one. No twins. Make sure, Garlene, you do hashtag May the 4th be with you. So you will be seen by the generator, because even if you share me out, if you don't do that hashtag no twins, then you won't get any entries. It's just how the generator works. Okay, nope, switching it over to the pearly side. Check these out. First one is a wedding white, and then you've got a sweet pink. Oh, it's the Sierra Sky necklace. See, I was like, wait, which one is it though? Is it from the new one? Because I don't remember the other one. The other catalog had that. Not a 6, not a 6.5. That is a 7. Represents wisdom, clarity, purity, and then the sweet pink. Not a 6, not a 6.5. That's a 7. Represents love, compassion, and joy. And you get 6. Can't do math. 6 pods coming up. 2, 4, Okay, thank you. Go fish. I'll check it in just a second. Dang it. Go fish again. This is getting stuck on her tonight. There we go. Another go fish. Another go fish. A lucky ducky point. And another go fish. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of those suckers. 5 go fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You've got 2 orange, 1 green, 2 blue. 2 orange, 1 green, 2 blue. And you do have 1 bonus spin to win. Have you done all the I don't know. There was 4 tonight. I think I've done 2. Come on, dang it. Look at my eyes. So beady without makeup. Oh. Hey, we'll take $1 off for you, girlfriend. All right, let me know if you want to add on anything else or you're good and you want to stay. Yes'm. Yes'm. Next one is a cash cuber, Miss Elizabeth. St. Andrew. St. Andre. Not Andrew. Elizabeth, are you here? Oh my gosh, Beth, you're so sweet. Legit. Legit. Oh, let me check that photo. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, this one. Yes, and it comes with an oyster opening as well. This is the Sierra Sky. How cool is that? Beautiful. Elizabeth's trying to stay awake. It says open if not on. She's got, oh my gosh, we might have a triple mega jackpot tonight because she's got some rolling over. She's got 3 orange, 6 blue, 4 green, 2 purple. She only needs 2 orange, 1 green, and 3 purple. To get, and she definitely is opening. Can I show you the Sarah? Yeah, I think I have a picture of that one. There it is. Isn't that cool? And it's spelled the exact same way yours is. It's not with the H. I'm looking super skinny. I'm not. I mean, I'm same. But thank you. Did you say you were good to go, Miss Whitney? I missed your comment. If so, I'm sorry. I want to make sure I don't move on if you wanted to add anything on. Am I missing comments? She may have dozed off. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I'm going to read the message that Elizabeth wrote to me. She said, "Hey, Kristy, thank you for being such a kind person. You rock. Happy birthday to my friend Crystal. The prism jumble necklace and starfish hoops are for you. Happy birthday, Crystal." Oh my goodness, I don't know if she's on right now or not, but obviously she can watch the replay. And she's getting the golden shells necklace, the boho jumble necklace, the smoky steel wrap, the lilac bar bracelet, the peach bar bracelet, the shining faith necklace, the prism jumble necklace, and preset starfish hoops in white. So that's going to make two more to go for every fifth creamy white spin to win. Yeah, so seven total. She did went to the Jedi. She did. First one. Let me know if you see if Whitney wanted to do anything else. Number three. Number four. Number five. Number six. New bag. I've only got this one and one more bag in there before that box is done. Don't worry, I've got 300 more. Don't you worry about a thing. Oops, that one just flung out. Whoa, that's pretty. That one flung out of there already. That's pretty. Hold on, let me see if there's any twins. Nope. All right, so that was number one, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, this is a big one. Seven. Okay. So that was already open though. Already open. Did you see it? It just shot out. It shot out. There's one. No twins. Hashtag may the fourth be with you guys so that you get a chance at winning a free setting from me that you get to choose from. No twins. Oh man, that's so pretty. There's one, no twins. You don't worry, the oyster farm has a whole darn lake. Oh, it's for the team, maybe. Yeah, no twins, not just for me. Hey, Daisy Garcia, girl, did you see the new catalog? You know, in the familiar faces, no twins that I see, I'm gonna be asking because, yeah, this is big news. So this is a thing. There's one. No twins. Hey, Jeannie. There's one, two, three, four, five, six. What are we talking about? You want my teeth and hair. Oh, my. I did wash it. So it's just, I got regular mousse and stuff. So it's frizzy though, because I didn't really get to, it was, look at it. And then of course I have no makeup. Good. Dun, dun, dun. Check these out, girlfriend. First one. This is a wedding white. This makes one more to go for every fifth creamy white spin to win. And you got it with this other wedding white. Nice. This is a sweet pink. What? I put this in the wrong order. This is a cream champagne. That makes four more to go now for every fifth creamy white spin to win. That is a light tangerine, a pinky lavender, and then look at that one. Woo, buddy. Just been quiet. Oh, well, I'm glad you said something, Miss Jeannie. I'm glad you said, hey, wedding white, not a six, not a six and a half, not a seven, seven and a half represents wisdom, clarity, purity. This wedding white, not a six, not a six and a half, seven, wisdom, clarity, purity. This sweet pink, not a six, six and a half. That's almost actually a cotton candy pink. That's what I'm going to call it. what I say it was? 6.5? Yes. Cotton candy pink. Love, compassion, joy. Yes, girl. Then this cream champagne, not a 6, not a 6.5, 7. Success, elegance, warmth for that one. This light tangerine, not a 6. That is a 6.5. Represents health, balance, longevity. This pinky lavender is a 7. Love, compassion, joy. For drive-ins near me, you need to bring Trey camping and take him to see Star Wars. And oh, really? Do they play Star Wars all the time in one? And then this gorgeous lavender. Stop. That's a 7 and represents love, compassion, joy. That is a gorgeous lavender. Those are hard to shuck. Hey, Mandy. Okay. She's got 7 times 3 is 21 and cashed in for 10. So 31 pods coming up. Get excited and get ready, because here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my goodness. Six, eight, 10, oopsies, 12, 14, 16, 17, this is about to be open, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 31. Yes! Sir. Let's do it. Yes, happy Cinco de Mayo. I forgot. I forgot. I guess we're going to go eat Mexican tonight. Yep. Yeah. Okay, we've got a Go Fish and a Scratchy Elf. A T-shirt point. A spin to win. Ooh. A spin to win again. We have 4. Oh, I saw that. Lucky Ducky. A t-shirt point. $2 crazy cash. You had $9 to set off. So you just got another free setting with $1 rolling over crazy cash. No, no twins. Okay, call out the twins, please, and thank you. We got a spin to win. We got a scratch off and a t-shirt point. A Go Fish. Surprise! $10 shopping spree and a Go Fish there. Go Fish again with a pot on the back. Go Fish and a scratch off again. Come on. Spin to win. Oops, nope, that's not where it goes. My stacks. Another pod. Another pod. A scratch off and a Go Fish. 5 extra entries into this month's giveaway and a Lucky Ducky point. Lucky Ducky point again. $1 more crazy cash back on the board. 5 extra entries into this month's giveaway. A Lucky Ducky point again and a spin. 2 win. $1 more crazy cash. A t-shirt point. Go Fish. Scratch off and a Lucky Ducky. We got another scratch off. A Lucky Ducky point. Go Fish with a Lucky Ducky on the back. Surprise! Again, another $10 shopping spree. T-shirt point, t-shirt point. Go Fish and a $1 crazy cash. T-shirt points. T-shirt points. She's getting close to a free T-shirt. And another T-shirt point. She already got one. The cash cube one. Let me see. Did I miss any? Nope. Did I? I don't think so. She got 9 T-shirt points. All right, let's do your spins. The 5th cream and white spin to win first. Hello, Christy Huff. How are you this evening? Claim 10, get 2. Oh, buddy. Did you try to message Elizabeth to see if she was awake, Teresa? I'd hate for her to miss out on this. She needs to just add 3 and she gets 2 more free settings. Welcome in, everybody. There's 190 of you on at 1:35 a.m. in the morning on all my platforms. Thank you so much for being here. We got a jackpot. 3 more pods, $3 crazy cash, and 3 T-shirt points with another $10 shopping spree and a MerPrize free prize. Sorry I look rough for those of you tuning in. No makeup, y'all. Oh, 2 more dollars crazy cash and 2 more pods. This is going to be another turn that does it in. Yes, it goes on and on, my friend. Some people started playing it not knowing what it was, and they'll continue playing it. Another claim 10 forever just because this is the turn that does it in. Yes, it goes on and on, my friends. Some people started playing it. MerPrize free prize, last spin. Another claim 10, get 2. Claim 10, get 2. It's sitting on my face right now, but then it slips off. Lucky ducky time. 1, 2, 3. Cashed in 4. 4. So 7. 1. There goes my nose itching again. Two, three. I did, Stephanie, I think. 4, 5. 6, 7. 23 is a T-shirt point. I think that just got her a free T-shirt. Woo! 22 is a spin to win again. 9 is a go fish. 20 is 5 extra entries into this month's giveaway. 12 is a go fish. 8 is great. We want some chocolate. Yes, please. That is a dollar crazy cash. 17 is another pod. Spin. Excuse me. Another T-shirt point. Another scratch off. Spin to win, Ellie Goldfish. More prize, free prize, and another spin. It's working right now. I don't know what I did. Another scratch off. It's hurting my nose, but it's working. It's smushing my nose. Go fish and a scratch off. Oh, lucky ducky on the back of that go fish. And $2 crazy cash. So that's going to give us $2 $24 back on the board. She just got a free setting as well, I think. All right, next spin. Add three for an instant free setting. And claim 10, get two again. Another lucky bucket. Lucky number 13 is another pot. Oh, shoot. Another go fish. All right, let's count these go fishes, shall we? One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And she needs, because she had rollover since she won the last mega. She needs two orange, one green, three purple. She gets 17, yes? Did I remember that right? Here we go. Let me know. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. How many she get? Thirteen? 14. 11, 12, 13, and 14. She needed two orange. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. She's good on the orange. She needed two green. One green. One, two. She got it. She was good on blue. She got one blue. She needed three purple. One, two, three, four. She just got the mega jackpot. Woo! Good Lord, that is the. Sorry, y'all. It hurts. It hurts. It hurts. That is the third jackpot, mega jackpot of the night. See, look. I'm gonna. Oh, I can't even see myself. There we go. See, it's making it all kinds of red. Orange is hot and green is hot. Okay, so she gets 10 more pods and she gets three free settings, a $100 shopping spree, and a t-shirt of choice. 10 more pods. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Y'all, tonight is really hot for these jackpots. Seriously. We got nine oysters left until all prizes are activated. Get in. We got another go fish. So anything now will carry over again for her. A t-shirt point. We got a scratch off again. A go fish and a scratch off. A lucky ducky and go fish with a lucky ducky on the back of that one. Go fish and scratch off. Go fish. She's gonna load up again, another t-shirt point. Go fish. Five extra entries into this month's giveaway. Did I miss any? Nope. All right, lucky ducky, there's two. Yes, both. Oh, I gotta. I gotta take this out. Both of these have been activated. We've gotten close. Ooh, another $10 shopping spree right there. We've gotten close on the Lucky Ducky. Five. Hey, Ashley. Number five is, hold on. She got a 50% off any of the May specials. Yes. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six, 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 six. Say that five times. Not really. One, two, three, four. This is carrying over. Five, six. Cause, oops. What did I just do? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Dang it. I'm gonna have to leave it. So she got two green, two orange, two blue, one purple. That's gonna carry over to be able to cash in for next party only. Oh my goodness, here we go. Both mega winners, also mega jackpot winners tonight, won the 5% off too. There's an R, let's see if she does. A W. A star, an E, another star, one more gets free shipping. She got it, free shipping. I'm good, Ashley, how are you? How's your piggy? We got another E. Another R. Another star. You need an I and N. We have another star. We've got another W. And we've got ourselves an I. You're missing two N's. You need two N's. You also have, though, bonus spins to wins. I think three. Let me see. Yes. So, let's see. Don't you take that away. Don't you make me reset it. Don't you make me reset it. Don't you do it. Oh, thank you. Got attacked by some dogs and was real bad. What? So why would you get rid of him? I think it was lost on me because I'm not a fan. Hey, Amber. Yes, we have. Oh, add three for an instant free setting. Yes, we actually... The year we took the tour and I visited all my downlines and partied with them. Oh, we got a dollar off and one more. That week that they opened Star Wars Land in California at Disneyland, we went. It was awesome. I prefer Disney World over Disneyland, but you know, that was the first time we ever saw Star Wars Land. So it was amazing. What, Ashley? Oh, no. Well, that's not good. What in the world? Like, kicked you and your family out? Well, girl, why didn't you do some kind of, like, raise the funds for your piggy party to get him to the vet? Did you talk with your upline about this? I mean, I really think that, I mean, in my opinion, that's not something that, you know, would be a deterrent because you absolutely have the opportunity to be able to, you know, use that for what you need in an emergency situation. Sounds like a turkey. You need to video record it. I was at Disneyland right before they opened it. I could see it being built. We got it to see it at Disney World, and we. Yes, the rise of the. Wait, which one was that? Which one was the ride of the reason? Because yeah. Rise of the Resistance. Rise of the Resistance. All right. Well, she is not on to ask to see if she wants to add on. So let me see who is next. Let me see who is next. Open last January. ROTR. What is that? You are in this car and you are basically kidnapped by these guys. Is it like, hold on. You watch a screen and, not R2-D2, but C-3PO takes you. Oh, wait. Do you get to shoot like guns and stuff? I probably shouldn't have said that. I'm going to be censored now. Bless it. Rise of the Resistance. That's Smuggler's Run. Oh, I don't remember the names. But they should have the same rides at both, right? Next up, you guys, eels. Melissa Leisure, number 7. I think she's our last cash keeper. Is that right? No, Elizabeth Kidd is. Hey, Melissa. You seen what on TikTok today? What did I was just talking about? Y'all know I can't keep myself. A straight thought for nothing. Hang tight, just a second, Melissa. Hang tight, girl. I know you have already, and thank you so much. Dang it. No. I just don't remember exactly what the name was of those rides, but I know we rode all of them in that land, unless there was one that wasn't open yet, but I do believe they had everything open, but it was so new, so they might not have, you know, and I didn't notice, but yeah, that was really cool. Really cool. Not only did we get the hookup from one of our customers in here that whenever we were traveling, you know, over to California or whatever, all the way from Washington State to California, like Mikey literally drove a straight 16 hours without any sleep. We parked up at the Disney campsite right next to the park. We might have gotten like maybe 2 or 3 hours sleep, maybe. And then we had a connection to get in for free. And so we went. I went half the day because I had someone that I scheduled that I needed to party with. And so that's what I did. And we definitely, we're going to do it again. Don't know when yet, but we're definitely spacing it out. We definitely learned from that experience. We're spacing it out so we have more time, because I missed out on the Niagara Falls. I missed out on seeing Mount St. Helen. Not that I missed out, because, you know, I wish, what am I trying to say? I don't want it to sound like, because I had to party. No, because that's exactly what I was there doing, and that's what I was there for. And the extra was just an added bonus. But we were there, and I did miss out on those things because I had a schedule to stick by. And if we did not stick by that schedule, and anything, any hiccup was to come into place, then we would have been, I would have been screwed. We had a month and a half to do that. And it was, we saw 34 people in a month and a half. That was ridiculous. Ridiculous. We only had to push back, I think, 2 or 3 people to like the next day. And one shared a day. Tammy and Eileen shared a day. And that was mind-blowing, because, I mean, that was like our biggest party date to date on the tour. Then, of course, when I came home, I had everyone that was local to me, you know, scheduled after, because I also, took my mom on a cruise that year for her birthday. And so I had to wait until that. So, you know, I had already planned on picking back up when I got back. That was a lot. That was a lot. But it was amazing at the same time. How many miles, you guys, did it end up being? Somebody guessed, and it was like the closest who guessed the answer without going over or whatever, won like all the destinations, bracelets, and some other stuff. But I think it was like 18 or 19,000. I want to say 19,000 miles. Yeah, I mean, a month and a half. And a $10,000 budget. Yeah, because that was with lodging, obviously, food, gas. Krazy. Insane. I think that was right. Lots. And towing a camper added so much more onto that. I don't know how I did it. And then, so that I still had my own parties, you know, I mean, I still had to make sure I made an income on the road, or else I wouldn't have gotten a paycheck the following week to be able to keep going. Right. So because of y'all support and that happening and y'all, you know, whatever, I was in the back of the camper. This is a lot. I didn't realize this so much. I was in the back of the camper shucking going down the road, but I only did that in the states that allowed it. And I checked, and there's states that allow that for you to be in a fifth wheel or trailer, camper trailer. And that's so scary. I mean, we had like extra double hitch mechanisms, man, but it's still it's scary. Whoa, Yvonne. Yeah, that's insane. All right. Now, Melissa, she is getting the Lulu ring, Smoky Steel, and Blush Petals ring. So 5 total. Woohoo! She got 1 free setting, and she has $9 rolling up Krazy Cash cashed in for 10 Merpods and 4 Lucky Ducky points. I mean, 4 Lucky Duckies. Number 3, number 4, and number 5. Yeah, that's insane, man. Great memories, though. The things that I did get to do with my son, we went to Washington, D.C. There's one. Never been there. No twins. I'm trying to remember now. There was a lot. There was a lot we did get to do. There's one. Ooh, that's correct. No twins. They got to do everything they wanted, obviously. It was amazing. There's one. Come on, twins. No twins. Goodness gracious. Well, we about to open up a new box, so hopefully there's some twins sitting right there on top for us. Oh, Washington D.C. was awesome. No twin. And literally, like, the next day, it rained so hard and it flooded all the streets we had just walked on. But, like, when we went to go visit it, we had to get back on the road, like, the following day. There's one. Or whatever, and start driving again. So, no twins. So, we could only go and like, walk around and visit it at night. At, like, 12 midnight to 1 o'clock in the morning or whatever. And then we got done, like, looking around and stuff at 3. So, we couldn't, like, do any of the things that would be open during the day just because of the time frame that we got there. But we still got to enjoy a few hours, so it was fine. Switching over. What else did I get to do? I can't remember now. Oh, my gosh. And Montana's mountains. Oh, my gosh. And South Dakota. I didn't go to North Dakota. And of course, Washington State. Oh my word. Just the views is incredible. Nothing like what we have here. Okay, here we go, Miss Melissa. We've got a wedding white. That makes 3 more to go for every 5th cream white spin to win. This is a sweet peach. This is a little bit deeper. Maybe a light grapefruit. It's got pinkies in it. That one is a sweet peach too. I just put it out of order. And look. So you didn't get to see the changing of the guard of the zoo? No. You'll be in Montana in 2 weeks? Oh my gosh, Montana was one of my faves. What else did I... Y'all followed me along and I went live like almost every time. I went somewhere. Where did I go? I don't remember. Winning light, not a 6. 6.5. Represents wisdom, clarity, purity. This sweet peach. 7, health, balance, longevity, light grapefruit, not a 6, not a 6.5, but a 7, health, balance, longevity, love, compassion, and joy. Is it? Yeah, DC was awesome. I really loved it. Now, I didn't go to New York City that trip because I had just gotten off of, or got done with Pearl Fest, and we went to New York City after Pearl Fest. Not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7. That was my first time ever. 7.5 for that sweet peach. Represents health, balance, and longevity. I mean, yeah, health, balance, longevity. And then this lavender, not a 6, not a 6.5, not a 7 for yes, it is. It's a little overly. 7, love, compassion, and joy. Very nice. I was very disappointed that I missed you when you were in DC for 1 hour. It was at night. It was a couple hours, but it was at night. Yeah. Okay. You get 3 times 5 is 15, and then you cash in for 10, so 25 coming up. Get ready, girl. Good luck. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 22, 24, and 25. Good night, Daisy. Thank you, girlfriend. Go fish. $1 crazy cash. That just got you another free setting. You had $9 rolling up. Nice. A lucky ducky point and a mer prize, free prize. A spin to win. Oopsies. A go fish. Go fish. Oh, I threw them back. Listen, I need more coffee, obviously. another pod. Lucky Ducky. Go Fish. Lucky Ducky. Oh, I see what you're saying, Stephanie. Y'all don't remember what else I did. A dollar crazy cash back on the board and a Go Fish on the back. A Go Fish again. Spin to win again with the Go Fish on the back. Spin to win again and a scratch off there. Go Fish. Scratch off. I really wish I could have visited Grand Canyon with Mikey. I've been, but he has not, and I can't wait for him to see that. Oh, we went to the Badlands. That was one of my favorites, speaking of. Go Fish and scratch off. Yes, that was one of my favorites, but that's a Montana, I think. T-shirt point, is it? I feel like it is. T-shirt point or South Dakota. But I told you, I love those states. Go Fish and a dollar crazy cash again. Trey loved the Badlands. Oh my goodness. Go Fish. He was making little rock people. It was the cutest thing. T-shirt point. Oh, we got a scratch off in that I forgot to put the scratch off sticker on. Was that the time that you paid in some other people? Yes, Rebecca. Yes. We got a Go Fish. Another Go Fish. Go Fish. Lucky Ducky points. Let me see. I think that's all. Yes. Spin to win. First one. South Dakota, got it. Mer prize, free prize. We even, like, there was a restaurant after you drove a little ways through the Badlands or whatever, and it was getting to where it was sunset. So we got there, like, right before that happened. Oh, jackpot! We got there right before sunset, like, maybe an hour and a half. So we got that much time to see everything, and then we ate at that local restaurant. $3 crazy cash, 3 t-shirt points, $10 shopping spree, Mer prize, free prize, 3 more pods. Cow Patty's with a hoot. She's like, no, she doesn't, Stephanie. Yeah, that was crazy. All of those are really fun, good memories. Claim 10, get 2. So you would have to add 5 oysters and get 2 free settings plus all the pods with it. Ooh, another spin to win right there. A Lucky Ducky again with the Go Fish on the back. And a Go Fish and scratch off. Spin. So yeah, definitely another one is going to be, not this summer, but possibly as soon as next summer, for sure. You've got a pen. You want the world to know. Gonna let you show. You got another K. Woo! Yes, Lone Star Pearls. Tammy with Lone Star Pearls and Eileen was shucking in the kitchen with Eileen, Rebecca. Yep. A Lucky Ducky. And I might as well go ahead and pull out these rest of these Lucky Duckies. 1, 2, 3. So 4 total plus 4 for cash in. So 8 total. 2, 4, 6. 8. Who do I appreciate? You. Number 21 is, check it. Another pod. 6. 5 extra entries into this month's giveaway. 14. A Go Fish. 7. Another pod. Look at you, Melissa. 19. Go Fish, 2, another pod. Look at you go. We got another Go Fish here with number 3. Number 4 is a Lucky Ducky point. Yep, another spin to win out of this pod. What you doing, Dot Dots? A t-shirt point and go fish. I gotta check your t-shirt points. We got a spin to win and a go fish again. You might get the mega jackpot too. All right, here we go. Spin to win. You want the world to know, gonna let it show. You got $5 crazy cash, 6 teacher points, 3 lucky ducky points. Oh, there's a mer prize, free prize. And add 3 for an instant free setting. All right, let's check out the good fish. We've got 1, 2, 3 from the lucky duckies, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 21. Yes, right, Amy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I just talked to her the other day, though. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. The greens are coming out. 16, 17. Look. 18, 19, 20, 21. Girl, stop. Look at how many greens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 greens. Blues. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blue. You're good on both. Orange. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're good on orange. And 1, 2 purple. You need 3 to get the mega jackpot. Can you stand it? Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, we already got that one end scratched off. We've got an R, a star, another star, and we've got an I. You do have 2 special bonus spins, so let's do those, and then you let me know if you want to keep playing or you're good and you want to stay, girl. Come on. $2 off your purchase. Oh, you lost it. Poop. Poopy Snoopy. Okay, so you let me know what you want to do, girl. How many shoppings? You got 1 add 3 for an instant free setting. Or you can go big or go home and do add 5 for 2. 1. You've got 1 $10 shopping spree? How many $10 shopping sprees you got? Wow is right. I told you. The green's coming out tonight. I'm not doing nothing different. Just putting my hand in there. I'm even, you know, mixing them up like normal. It's just that kind of night. 1. Okay, that's what I thought. Just that kind of night. You're good. Okay, girl. Thank you. Congrats on the things. If you decide to add on, let me know. Just message the page. You don't have to fill out the form all over again. All right. Next up is Miss Dina Warren. Are you here, girlfriend? Are you still awake? here. Yeah, yeah. She's getting the coastline globe. Yes, that new globe. That's going to be awesome. With the rose gold accent chained to it. So sweet. And then after that is Miss Elizabeth Kidd. And she's our last cuber. For those of you who are asking. We still got 9 to go until all prizes are activated. We can activate them or we don't. Up to you, up to you. I think, though, I'll be honest with you. So consider this. I think that Star Wars coffee pot would be an excellent Father's Day gift. I'm just saying. And then, of course, let me tell you. Hold on. What are y'all moving around here? Oh, we just got to reschedule to Thursday. So now we're back to 13. It's okay. It's all right. That's okay. So we have then 3 more activates. 3 more activates this. Three more activates that. And then 13 activates this. Oh, crap. That's okay. That means, because we already had 2 other orders for Thursday too, right? So we've already got 3 people on the list for Thursday. It's already filling up really fast. Isn't that right? Now with her, she's the 3rd one. Because I know there was one that claims quite a bit of oysters, if I'm not mistaken, if it's this Thursday and not next. Yes, 2 others. I thought so. Yeah, so like I said, I mean, y'all can either order tonight and get in on what the prizes are activated tonight, or it's just, you know, we'll be back at it on Thursday, but you don't have like one of the first spots because we've already got some claiming their steak on Thursday. Okay. Are we good? Yeah. Okay. Dina, let's do it. Let's do it. She's got the coastline globe. There's your oyster. And thank you for ordering, girl. Ooh, there's one. That's going to be nice. No twins. No twins. The heck? Switching over to the pearly sign. You got a gorgeous wedding white to offset that globe necklace. That makes 2 more to go for every 5th cream and white spin to win. If you wanted to do preset earrings in white, you would get an extra bonus spin to win. Let me know if you want to take advantage of that. Not a 6. That's a baby 6.5. Represents wisdom, clarity, and purity. And you get 3 pods. 1, 2, 3. Spin to win. Oh, what happened to my... Did y'all... It's dead. Why don't y'all tell me? Why don't y'all tell me? Glasses. That died fast. All right. Oh, spin to win. I was like, what? 5 extra entries into this month's giveaway. And we got a go fish and a scratch off. Bless it. You did. Yeah, you just did, but I thought it was gone for a minute. Great. Now you have to see me up close. You got it, Kate. You want the world to know. Don't let it show. You got a K. You got another K. Woo! You want the world to know. Don't let it show. You got another K. Oh, snap. Claim 10, get 2. Okay. Go fish. It just died. Here we go. Your fish color is orange. And your scratch off is going to be a star. She's so lucky. She's a star. And she shines, shines, shines so bright. It's coming back on now. Let me know if you want to do anything else or you're good. Thank you. I appreciate you very, very much. I wish I could get more. Maybe not. You're okay. No problem. Thank you for that. Are you kidding? You're so kind. Okay. We are now going on to our last one on the list. And then we have one add-on. And then we're wide open. Wide open spaces. And it's only 220. We got literally wide open spots. So who wants to get a chance at being wide open, no line, no wait? And you don't have to, you don't have, what am I trying to say? You, if you shuck tonight, then you don't have to wait. And you will already be waiting on Thursday. I know, right, Susan? Okay, Elizabeth Kidd, are you still here? Are you still woke? She was our last cash cuber and our last one on the list. Shining Faith necklace, blush petals ring, summer sparkle bracelet, aqua bar bracelet, peach bar bracelet. 6 total. It says open if not on. She won 1 free setting in the cash cube, $9 rolling up. Question for 10 MeraPods, 4 lucky duckies. Is she here? Maybe, maybe not. First one. Number 2. She went to bed. Okay, number 3. Last bag out of this box. Dun, 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 dun. Number 4. Number 5. Number 6. I tell you what, Teresa, we have an extra one of these, right? Anybody in the next, let's say, 30 minutes wants to order, you're going automatically into a drawing for one of these. We have an extra one of these in stock, right? Yes. Please tell me we do, because I just said that. It has to be in the next 30 minutes. And all 13 have to, yay! All 13 have to be claimed in 30 minutes. Not shucked, but claimed in 30 minutes. And I will throw in that one instead of using it for, using that particular one for the snail race game on Thursday, I'll do it right now. I'll use it right now. So what it is, every oyster claimed is an entry only for the people who claim the last 13. So if you add on, you're in. New order, you're in. claim all 13, you automatically get it. Just saying. Sorry, I'm trying to get back into here. Oh, shoot, no. Hold on, mute just a second. Hello, welcome back. Bless it. Bless it. Okay. 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 Here we go from Miss Elizabeth Kidd. And her, did she add on? Or was I in the cash queue for her six like that? I thought it was just four. All right. Thank you, Brandy. First one. There's one. No twins. There's one. I'm about to put a 30-minute timer on. No twins. Oh, she added on. Okay. Ooh, buddy. There's one. Look at that. No twins. There's one. No twins. There's one. Trying to search and dig and just smoosh around for those twins. No twins. Whoa, that's pretty. There's one. No twins. Dang it. It's all right. We've been shucking. I mean, these colors have been outstanding that have been coming out. I cannot believe my face. I cannot believe I am live. I'm sorry. I know I keep saying that. That is my own self. Conscious image issue. I don't like the way I look without any makeup on. I just don't. I mean, without concealer, foundation, whatever. I know y'all are probably annoyed by me even saying that, but I've done that all my life and I can't help it. It's not to try to get attention or for any compliments, I promise. And you do not need to do that because it just makes me feel even more uncomfortable. It's literally because I don't like the way I look without makeup on. All right, first one. Wedding white. No, that's a wedding white. One more to go for every fifth cream and white spin win. It's a sweet pink. Is it? I'm going to say that's a sweet peach because that's a sweet pink. This one, I put it out of order again. That's a cream champagne. Look at, sorry for the crusty on it. And then that blue. What in the world? That is a beautiful lavender. It's so unique looking. It's like got a little bit of a golden tone hue to it. Wedding white, not a six, not a six and a half. Seven represents wisdom, clarity, purity. Sweet peach, not a six, not a six and a half. Seven, health, balance, longevity. Sweet pink, not a six, not a six and a half. Seven represents love, compassion, joy. We are spreading kindness. What? No, I'm just saying that about myself because I keep looking at myself in this camera here and I'm like, gross. You know, you can only look at yourself for so long. This cream champagne. Wait, is this the fifth cream and white? Yes, it is. She got the fifth cream and white spin to win. Not a six, not a six and a half. Seven represents success, elegance, warmth. This beautiful. It's like a mauve lab. I'm so going with it. Not a six, not a six and a half. Seven. The new term. Love, compassion, joy. And then this amazing blue is a six and a half. That is courage, tranquility, and truth, Miss Elizabeth Kidd. Girl, thank you. Okay, well, that's fine. I thank you, like I said, but I don't, it's it's one thing, you know, to say thank you, whatever, but, and I appreciate it, but when you just don't believe it yourself, it's fine. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't convince someone like that otherwise. You just can't. It's just a thing. It's a self-image thing. Okay. Let's do the fifth Korean white spin away first. You're the exact same way. Yep. Oh, Cassie. Ooh, we got a lucky ducky. Lucky ducky. All right, so she gets 6 times 3 is 18, cashed in for 10, 28 is great. 2, 4, you're the same way too, 60, 8, 10. We can tell people all day long, other people all day long, stop, you know, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, but when it comes to us, it's just different. 14, 16, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23. Like, some people do it just to fish for compliments. You know what I'm saying? But that's truly not how I feel about it. 24. It's just how I feel about myself, period. And I talk about it more when I definitely am looking at myself. With 26, 28, no makeup on. But I mean, at least I feel comfortable enough to actually stay like this, or else I would have probably during my break, I actually did think about it, just putting my magnetic liner on real quick with the eyelashes, because it would have been quick, but I didn't. One lucky ducky point. Mer prize, free prize. Scratch off and spin to win. Scratch off and lucky ducky. Scratch off. Go fish. T-shirt point and go fish. Lucky ducky. Are you dying on me? Oh, lucky ducky point. Looked like it froze on my end. Surprise! $10 shopping spree. Go fish on the back. A pod and a go fish. Well, I like makeup because it just enhances what you already got, and you can like play around and have fun with it. You know, so, and I don't like my beady eyes. I like to make them bigger. You know what I'm saying? T-shirt point. Like, I just have dark. They do nothing for me. T-shirt points. Scratch off and go fish. Scratch off and teacher point. A lucky ducky point. Scratch off. T-shirt points. We'll be in her PJs with a face full of makeup and her hair done. Right. And that's how I used to be too, especially when I first met Mikey. Oh, I was so bad. I would not step outside to go check the mail without putting a full face on. We would go camping in a tent. I would not come out of that tent without a full face of makeup on. For real. I was so bad. I was bad. So for this to even be done, I'm still going to say something, but lucky ducky and spin to win. But I definitely have come a long way. Lucky ducky and go fish. Lucky ducky points. We have grown up, obviously, too. Go fish and a lucky ducky on the back. But it still just really doesn't all the way go away. Go fish. T-shirt points. I've been able to develop a lot of acceptance from you guys, though. That has helped a lot. So thank you for that. A scratch off. Oops. Another lucky ducky point. Another T-shirt point. Lucky ducky. A go fish and $2 more crazy cash on the board. Let me see where she's at. Oh, that got her a free setting with $1 rolling over crazy cash. She has 7 t-shirt points, 5 lucky ducky points. Nice. I'm very natural. My skin is healthy, and even at my age, I still have some freckles. Aww.
Genie, right?
Right? Okay. Let's do your spins to wins. First one. Did you stop working? Yeah, but you see, it just, I look tired. And you got it, Kay. You want the world to know. And it shows your age more. Look, and then the dark circles in the bags. Oh, claim 10, get 2. Well, she needs to add on 4 to do that. You got another K. Woo! You want the world to know. Gonna let it show. Jackpot! Jackpot in his house! We got 3 more pots, $3 more crazy cash, 3 more t-shirt points. I just got you a free t-shirt. And another $10 shopping spree, right? Or is that your first one? That's your second one. And a more prize, free prize. Here's another pod out of that one. Another t-shirt point back on the board. $2 more crazy cash. So now you're up to $6. And a go fish again. Okay, oops. Lucky ducky time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And she cashed in for 4, so I'm going to get 9 more. Yes. That's cry, cry. Yes, it has, Yvonne. It has been hot. 2, 4, 5. Six, 7, 8, 9. She has this one sitting here. So number one, that's another go fish. Oops. 18 is a dollar crazy cash. Oops. Starting a new bucket. Okay. 24 is another go fish. 6 is 5 extra entries out of this month's giveaway. 2 is another pod. 15, 2 more t-shirt points. 7, another pod. 16 is go fish. Oh, shoot. I'll just set one up here pretending like it's 16. 10, lucky ducky point. Holy cow, she's close to lucky ducky points. 17, another pod. Okay, doke. We got go fish and another spin to win here. Go fish, scratch off. Oh, and a spin to win on the back of that go fish as well. And surprise! Third $10 shopping spree. Let's see what. I bought makeup to start wearing again since older, but have not put any on since high school. Oh, really? Well, it's very important too that even if you're gonna use makeup, you can't cover up. You can't just use it as cover up. You gotta really take care of your skin and have a good skincare regimen. Claim 10 again. Just because you wear makeup and you don't take care of your skin, I don't mean it's gonna look good. I'm just saying. 2 crazy caches and 2 more pods. And I learned that a long time ago when I was in the skincare industry. $1 more crazy cash. That's going to make $7 now. And, right? Yes. And another dollar. That makes 8. It is great. All right. Go fish. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And I wasn't saying that because I think you need skincare under your makeup. I haven't even looked that close to your face, Teresa. That I just realized that may have sounded like that. I'm just saying across the board for any and everyone, even for myself, you know, it's important. 15. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Uh-oh, all purples and blues. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, we've got 2 greens, 1 orange, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blue. So you're definitely going on blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 purple. You're good on purple. It's always been good, but wants to hide. You want to hide old people things? That's what I'm talking about. Wrinkles. Dark circles. Age spots. There's W. That's what I'm talking about for skincare regimen. I'm not talking about for like acne or anything like that. I'm talking about like anti-aging. And I, because it's easier to prevent it than it is to try to erase it. Just saying. E. We got a star. Another E. Hey, Priscilla, I'm good. How are you? We've got an R. You need 2 N's. You got another W. Last one. Another star. So you're lacking 1 star and 2 N's. Those N's tonight, boy. I mean, we've given some 5% offs. Obviously, a few have won, but still. And then you've got how many spins? Special spins. 3 special spins. First one. Now they really look beady. All is lost, so nothing won there. I mean, what if I look like that? Jackpot! Nice. $300 crazy cash again. I think you just got another setting. 3 teacher points, 3 pods, a $10 shopping spree again, and Mer Prize free price. That's crazy, man. Oh, and then we got $3 off your order. That's crazy, man. Go fish again and a dollar more. Crazy cash. Yes, that just got you another free setting. And there's a dollar on the board now for you. A t-shirt point. Now you're at 4 t-shirt points. And a spin to win. Another, this is a turn that doesn't end in a day. Yes, it goes on and on, my friend. I forgot to turn the timer on, but I mentioned at 2:26 about that 30-minute timer. 5 extra entries. For anybody to claim the last 13, that I would be putting you into a drawing for this necklace once again. There is 13 minutes left until those 13 need to be claimed. Ha, 13, 13. All right, one more go fishes. An orange. You were good on orange. No, you weren't. You needed 4 more, so there's another orange. Is that all? Oh my gosh. I am so sorry, Priscilla. Right, I know, Teresa, I know, you're good. But I was just, after that comment, it's like I went straight to that, and it seemed like it was meant for you, and I wanted to clarify that. Prayers, Priscilla, to you and your family. I am so sorry.
so very sorry. Oopsies. When was her add-on? Was it during the break? Teresa, was I supposed to grab for quad pods? No, it wasn't, was it? Because we had the one that just moved to Thursday order, and then Rebecca added on one. Okay. So, Rebecca, you're next. During cube counting. Got it. I wanted to make sure I didn't miss any pods. And then we're wide open. Rebecca's adding on just one. Just one, and we're wide open, folks. Wide open spices. And 10 minutes to get any more orders in for me to stay on, for you guys to get in on tonight, to win in a thing. 10 minutes gets us to continue the party. And also, what was I going to say? Oh, yeah, activating all prizes. And you get entered to win that special necklace. What is this? That's not Star Wars. It's Forrest Gump. No. Who added to make double megas? Elizabeth? Oh, snap. I thought it was somebody else. I mean, everybody, though, had a part, obviously, or else we wouldn't have gotten there at all. But for some reason, I thought it was... Okay. Still, thank you to everybody for getting those activated. Okay. Oh, did Bobby choose what mega she wanted? By the way, what is that? 8 minutes. 8 minutes. Oh, she got the chopsticks. See, I knew those were cool. I knew those were cool. I love them. The fact that they light up like lightsabers for real. That's the best. 7 minutes, guys. 7 minutes. As long as you keep ordering, I'll keep shucking, right? Until we're sold out, if you want to do that. But 7 minutes is also for all 13 to be claimed for that necklace. But if any orders come in, of course, I'll keep shucking. And sorry I couldn't keep my Chewbacca mask on all night. I feel like I'm scaring people away, though, for real, with my face right now. I'm just kidding. There's 140 of you guys total on, though. So, what up? What are y'all doing tonight? Okay, also, since it's officially Cinco de Mayo, what are you guys doing for Cinco de Mayo? I remember I was 16, being a hostess at a Mexican restaurant almost was my first ever job. And I remember, my first Cinco de Mayo working as a hostess at a Mexican restaurant. That was insane, man. There were so many people. My head was spinning, but I think I handled it pretty good for a 16-year-old, first off. I mean, like a boss, actually. Just say. But I do remember still to this day, I remember there was like two or three tables that had requested something, and I totally forgot about them because it was just so busy. It was literally so busy, and it haunts me because, like, I'm one of, that's my personality where I have to fulfill a job, and then they had end up leaving or whatever, or somebody else took over or whatever, and I don't remember them being angry because obviously you could tell, and I think they were drinking enough to where they didn't remember anyway. But I remember. That's how obsessive I get, though, overworking. Isn't that weird? But I have an addictive personality, and so I use that. Oh, I'm missing. Did we miss a pod? This was a scratch-off. Do we have a pod missing, or was it just probably one that I didn't get from or pick up from the last time? Let me know, because this was here, and I can scratch it off if I need to. But, yeah, so I have an addictive personality. Now, I don't drink or anything like that for, you know, whatever, but I've found, like, my avenue of being able to cope with just so honed in on obsessing over something that it's a productive way. You know what I'm saying? It's not a bad addiction. You know what I'm saying? No pods? Okay. Obviously. But at least that's what I say. I think I have an addictive personality because I do. I get obsessive with what I'm doing, regardless if it's work or not. It could be, it's mostly work. But it's been other things. Like when I was younger, just saying. Okay. Rebecca, are you still here? Rebecca? She gets quad pods for adding on during the break. And y'all have 3 minutes to order, add on something, or whatever. Are you here, Rebecca? Yes. She is here. She's like, I couldn't pass off this quad pod. Here we go. There's one. No twins. Dang, no twins. And I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 oysters left in this bag until that box is empty. Switching over to the Palisade. Check it out. Silver. White. That makes 4 more to go for every 5th cream of white spin to win, I do believe. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. You were hoping for twins? I'm sorry. You can keep opening and see. Not a 6, not a 6.5. That's a 7. Represents wisdom, clarity, purity, courage, tranquility, and truth. To put this with your other one. There we go. And let's get you some quad pods, girl. Oh, you get a special spin too, but I'll do that after. You are needing what? Do you have an add 3 for an instant free setting? Has she gotten one of those yet? Or is she needing to add 2 more and she gets an instant free setting? Well, as soon as I win the lottery, right? Spin to win. Lucky ducky with a go fish on the back and a scratch off. And also, what letters are her scratch off? Go fish again. And a go fish and a scratch off again. Oh. Spin to win. Oh, she, you need to add two more. To get an instant free setting, FYI. Five extra entries into this month's giveaway. Lucky ducky. Thirteen. Another pod. Oh, you can't even see it. My bad. T-shirt point. Let me see where you're at now. You have five now. One, two, three. One, two, three. One purple, two orange. Also, guys, there's three more to go to activate. Okay, no problem, Rebecca. There's three more oysters to go to activate the next every 10 prize. Does anybody at least want to grab those three oysters to activate the next every 10 prize before we call it a night? We got an R, and we've got a star. So that's your second star. Boom. Oh, wait, you got the extra bonus, spin to win. No. Oh, go. Oh, so close to jackpot. Dang, man. Poopy. Okay, doke. Y'all got everything? Okay, combining words is a sure sign you need sleep. Did I combine more? What'd I do? And y'all also have to understand my brain is, I definitely am a lot more tired right now than normal because it's about to be Shark Week, you know. So it's like I'm just waiting for it to come any day, but it's just taking its sweet time. So it's making my body just exhausted. So that doesn't help. At all. Y'all know the drills. Just got them. Okay, doke. Artichoke. Are we good then? You guys, I had fun. I haven't got into character in a hot minute. I'm scared to get in any kind of character these days. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the world is just so offended so easily. I'm literally scared to get into character. So it's not that I lost it or don't want to. As I think about it all the time, I'm scared to do anything. I don't want to upset anyone. You know what I'm saying? It's just what I think about these days. Terrified is not even the right word, but it was fun to be able to just do a little something. You know, I feel like it kind of takes away from my personality a little bit if I'm not like full on, full me, like what I want to do. But I get it. You know, I don't want to hurt people. So that's not my intention. And I don't need to be selfish and just doing what I want to do. I just like to make people laugh. You know, so that's what kind of sucky part is. But anyway, regardless. Am I missing anything, Teresa? Appreciate you all. And I do know what you mean. But yes, girl. Yes. It's ridiculous. Y'all know. Anyway, I can't tell if you're typing to me, Teresa, or not. I can't tell if it's an add-on. What are you doing? You're a little cursor. Or whose cursor is that? Because y'all know what happened on Friday. Oh, my word. I got off. Look at this. I'm just obsessed with these. I mean, this goes with everything. But Friday when I got off, and then Elizabeth ordered. Okay, all good. Okay. Elizabeth ordered when I was already off because she was watching an old live. Well, it's a live I just got off of. But she was, look at that. She was watching a live. I mean, look at it. Oh, I can't get over that. And she thought I had said, hey, I'm taking a break or whatever. Where's the pearl that I opened for? It's hiding right here. It has a little loopy at the end that you can add another, or you can add a charm situation to. Let me look at those earrings. I wonder if you could take those starfish earrings, those starfish charms off those earrings. Hold on. Let me look at them. Oh no, they put that little ball at the end so you couldn't. Dang it. Dang it. I mean, but I like the fact that they brought those to debut because, I mean, we were putting charms on those hoops and, but these are a little bit smaller and daintier and I feel like better, you know, for the ears. Especially if you don't like heavier earrings on, you know, that all that extra weight. So that was nice. That was a nice touch. All right, guys. Is there anything else that you need? Take them off the other way. Could you take them off? Shut up. I didn't even look at that or notice that. Shut your faces. Look at that. Y'all can literally get those hoops. Take the little starfish off and put it on any kind of bracelet you want. You caught that, Jeannie. Ah, that's so cool. So you can easily wear them with or without on the earrings. Woo-woo. All right, well, I will be back faux show on Thursday, you guys. I'm going to make sure I didn't miss out on any other things that I wanted to talk about. But I think that's it. I posted all the winners, the monthly winner. Haha, you're silly. I just didn't see it. Don't judge me. No, thank you guys for getting in on a fun night too. You know, it's not my norm. You know, I know that Star Wars, not everybody is into it. So I didn't know what to expect as far as if y'all would like it or not. But I tried my best to do cutesy things, you know. And of course, I haven't had the actual date fall on my party day in a couple of years. So I had to celebrate it. Just kind of brings out, again, here at our home, you know, my boys are into it. And I don't mind them. I like the movies. And I like that they added the Ren character in. No, her name's not Ren. That's Kylo Ren. What's her name? Rey. Oh, and thank you for the giveaways. Oh, you're welcome and all the things. You're welcome. Congratulations. Congratulations. All right, y'all. I love you, and I will talk to you very soon. I will send pearl pictures tomorrow. It's too late right now, and I'm going to bed. So thank you, guys. Good night. sleep tight and don't let the bed bugs bite. Y'all are amazing. Thank you so much.